someone teach me how to dance like that. That was not a Middle Eastern dance, as far as I know, right?
No, 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 no. No, please stop. I'm not playing it. Stay there, por favor.
Hi guys, welcome to a new video. In today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Israel's song for the Eurovision Song Contest 2022. I am really excited to hear this song. It was released not more than a week ago and it almost has 1 million views already. I have a cat here which is crazy, trying to eat all my cables. But if I survive, I will do the reaction to this video. I have never listened to this song and I'm so excited to hear it for the first time. Tell me in the comments your opinion of this song and here we go.
Baby, sometimes life can bring you down.
It's called I Am.
But honey, keep your head up, keep your head up.
It really reminds me of Freddie Mercury, dressed up like that with the mustache. I don't know, I like it. I like it a lot. I like the clothes, I like the style. I think this is going to be a fun song. Let's keep listening. Nice voice. Oh shit.
You can't call me crazy or just call my name. You can say that I'm stunning, it's not a shame. Cause I know I am. I know I am. Cause I know I am.
I know I like it. I really like it. I like it, pre-chorus. I don't know what's up with Israel, but they always bring these songs that catch your eye and you become addicted to them. Last year it was Set Me Free and it was also so cool. It was one of my favorites. Too bad that it didn't win. Well, Italy did an amazing job too, but it was one of my favorites and I think this one is gonna become one of my favorites too. And I think it's such a bold move from a country like Israel to bring a song like this in the contest. I think it's amazing, like, round of applause please. And I wish the best of luck for the Israelis. That's high. That's so cool. I really love it.
Give it to me now. I'm shameless, spotless, flawless. Take it up cause I'm a winner. Going for the things I should have, baby, I'm ferocious. Making you do what I want and I'm not even topless. Going down for real. 2022, let's seal the deal. Is the new sex appeal. This is how it feels.
Oh, I love that. I love that. I love that. I love it so much. It sounds like a normal pop song, but then it has this Middle Eastern vibe over there. I really love it. I really, really love it. I'm gonna add it to my playlist right now. And I just admire this move by Israel. I think it's so cool that they bring this song to the festival. There's still 1 minute of song left, so I'm gonna keep listening. But so far, it's one of my favorites. You know I am. That's cool. You know I am. He can dance very well.
to me now.
Oh my god. Israel, I love it so much. I want to hear it again. I want to hear that Middle East part in the dance. This is how it feels. There you go. Hey, I love it. I love it. Someone teach me how to dance like that. That was not a Middle Eastern dance. As far as I know, right? Oh my god, this is so cool. What can I say? I've said it already. I love the performance. I love the song. I love the dancers. I love the outfits. I think it's a great move by Israel, a bold move to bring this type of song, this type of performance. I just love it. What can I say? For me, this is, if I had to give it a rating from 1 to 10, this would be an 8 or an 8.5. But I want to know your opinion. You're probably watching this and you're from Israel, so please tell me down there if you like the song, if you like the singer, what do you think about it, and what type of message do you want to bring to Eurovision? But for me, without really paying attention to the lyrics, it is like, I am what I am, no? And if you don't like me, I still am the way I am, and I don't care what you think, no? This is more or less the message that I get. I think it's an amazing song. I will add it to my playlist right now, as I said before. And I wish you the best of luck in the Eurovision Song Contest. I hope if you cannot win the contest and you have to come second, it's because Spain won, because I'm from Spain. And to end the video, I just want to send a big hug and a big kiss to everybody from Israel. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked the reaction. And if you did, feel free to subscribe to my channel. I will be reacting to the rest of the songs from Eurovision. Thank you and goodbye.